Northern frontier.
Shit, that place is a fucking fortress.
I'm gonna stay low to avoid detection. I'm gonna have to find a way to do the same. You know, maybe actually be stealthy for once.
Hey, I can be stealthy. That's why I dug out my old marshal uniform. To blend in. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time. On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit in two shakes.
10-4.
I'm in.
Need to remember to stealth. Keep moving, and don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my way through. Quit fussing.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act No. 88.
Okay, I'm gonna make quick contact with the Nahualli, then skip on down to the control room to disable the lock on his cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
We haven't had a shift together in ages. Have to catch up after.
You weren't at the status meeting.
See? I can so stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah, yeah. VIP cell's just down here.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's a big company. Howdy. Want to get out of here?
You put me in here.
Career change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
How are you getting into the control room?
Fixing to walk in like I own the place and press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works. Evening.
What are you doing?
Orders.
Whose orders? I give them. Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck.
Warning, guard down. Implementing lockdown.
Double fuck? Gotta get out of here. Maybe busting the servers? she it? We should go.
What makes you think there is a we?
If there's not, you'll never know why I risked breaking you out.
Very well, lead on.
Okay, Nina, you were right. I suck at stealth. I'm gonna do my thing.
You mean shoot your way out?
I mean shoot my way out.
My brother hiding. You're right.
Down to the camp. Oh! Door's locked.
The guards
when
you do. Have to open the door to send reinforcements.
The dog?
Here I thought I was following you.
This is Anarchus, Marshal. Get my prison back under control. Get those vermin back to their cells. And give me cameras. I want to know who's behind them. You? What the hell are you doing in my prison? I fired your ass. Goddamn.
Can't talk, Atticus. Busy breaking out prisoners. Knocking them down. Nina, sure could use that pickup now.
No can do. You started a prison riot. The whole place is lit up like a Christmas tree. I can't get anywhere close.
Okay, change of plans. Down instead of up. We'll steal a car. Get in the car. Nina, you got eyes on an escape route?
Can't see anything. They're chasing me out of the airspace.
So you only planned half. On to the next.
There! We're out of the prison.
How will you get out of the cannon?
To the left? Which is taking us back to the prison. Shit. My plan exactly. They deserve that.
Reinforcements are on their way.
Yeehaw! That was fun, wasn't it? You hungry?
Thanks for stopping.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay. Good's a little generous. Alright, it's a lot generous. But I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you in the frontier.
I appreciate it. And my freedom. Even if you're the one who put me there.
Oh, shit. Is this gonna be a problem?
I know what it feels like to be judged for following orders.
Sounds like a hell of a story.
It is.
You wanna tell me?
We're not friends.
We could be.
I should go.
You need a ride?
No, no. It will be nice to walk. But thank you for offering. Call me when you're ready to talk about the job.